Deputies made an arrest after a man barricaded himself in a house in Accomack County. Deputies say 46-year-old Maceo Stewart faces several charges after he refused to come out of the house in Onancock last week, and so he was wanted on parole violations. Deputies used a taser. That didn't work, so they sent a canine officer to take him down. Deputies also arrested 23-year-old Shanice Davis for obstruction of justice. They say she lied to police, saying Stewart was not in the house.